been pastor long enough to understand out of the home comes the church.
Yeah.
Watch it, preacher.
If the home is messed up,
watch it.
Come on with it.
Church.
Church messed up.
If the home is disturbed,
yeah. Watch it, Doc.
Then the church is disturbed.
Amen.
This is a sad thing. We come to church one way and leave the same.
My God, my God, my God.
Amen. Asaph is the writer of this song. The son of Berechiah. Amen. Gershonite.
Yeah.
It was his job to direct the choir.
All right.
Amen.
Amen.
The sanctuary for David.
Yeah.
Amen. Amen. Asaph kept things in order.
Yes,
I wish
sir.
I had somebody.
Right.
He had 120 of priests dressed all in white robes.
All right.
Amen. 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 He made a showing when he came down. He made,
right.
He made sure, amen, amen, that there was no red shoes worn. There was no yellow shoes worn.
All right.
There was no hula hoop earrings worn.
Oh, yeah.
He kept it all together.
My God, my God. Preach, Reverend. Preach. Preach, Reverend.
Come down to the choir.
Preach, Reverend.
Amen. Amen. You got to be careful sometimes when you give somebody a song.
Yeah.
When somebody bring a song to the choir.
Yeah.
Amen. You got to make sure they understand it's not their song.
Yeah.
That's not their song. That's true. That's God's song. Watch it.
Amen. That person come in and somebody else is singing their song. He kept it together. Amen. Amen. He knew his job and he did his job well and the king was proud of Asaph.
Yeah.
Amen. But Asaph, like all of us,
well,
he allowed temptation.
Yeah.
Amen. He allowed something that he had no control of.
Yeah, that's right.
Amen. He got to watching the wrong thing.
Well,
I wish I had somebody.
All right.
His eyes on the prosperity of the wicked.
Yeah.
What Asaph forgot was that God reigned on the just as well
as the unjust.
The other day, the rain fell in Pastor Mayo's yard. Amen. This fell in somebody else's yard. When the sun came up, it's shining in my yard and it's shining somebody else's yard.
Yes, sir.
Asaph said, I don't understand this. I'm robbing Peter to pay Paul. Amen, somebody. And I'm looking at the wicked. Amen. Every weekend there's a card game going on. Cards all over the neighborhood.
Come on with it.
Somebody. Every weekend the laws is at their house.
Amen.
And every week I'm putting my little hoopty in the shop, and them folks got brand new cars.
Yeah.
Wow.
Boy, I don't understand.
Wow.
Are you not hearing my cry? Are you not pitying my everyone?
Yeah.
Asaph said, I'm watching their children. Amen. Amen.
All
amen.
Right.
Amen. Every time the weather changed, my grandbabies have to go to the doctor. Amen. Asaph said, I looked and they're out there playing in that old nasty water in the wintertime. They wear no shoes and no shirt on.
Uh-huh.
It seems like those kids never get sick.
Never get sick.
Never get sick.
I don't understand this, Lord. Amen. Amen. I don't understand. Amen. Why I got to go through so much?
Yes.
Amen. Yes. Been to a funeral 5 times this month. Look like them folks don't ever die.
Yeah.
They live to be 90, 99. Don't ever go to church. Don't ever.
Don't
give service unto the Lord. And Asaph said, well, here I am. I'm paying my tithes and offering. I'm paying my dues. I'm doing them. Best I can.
Yeah.
And yet my health is failing.
Yeah. All right.
Can't control my high blood.
Yeah. Huh.
preacher. My business is messing.
Uh-oh.
I asked about it.
Yeah.
So he had a problem. And he started slipping.
Well,
and tripping.
Yeah.
We have some musicians in the house. Amen. You ever played a song for an individual and they never stood up?
See? Wow.
Matter of fact, you played the song, but they was actually sitting out in the audience.
Yeah.
While the rest of the choir was in the choir.
Oh, yeah.
Wow. Amen. Slipping and tripping. Amen.
Slipping and tripping.
Everything we do, we ought to do it unto the Lord.
Yeah.
I wish I had somebody. God that give us the ability. And it's amazing how those that has the gift to sing.
Come on, preacher. Come on, preacher. Come on, Reverend Mayo. Preach, man.
Blessed be the name of the Lord.
Yeah, you're right.
I mean, stop. I ain't going to church. How many of y'all have said that?
Many a times, preacher. Many a times. I'm the victim of that too.
I don't feel like preaching. Sometimes the devil
like giving God
get in me and mama, we arguing and fussing all the way to court
off. Whoop! Been there, done that. Watch it, Reverend Moffitt.
Get the church and try to worship and try to praise the Lord.
Yeah.
Amen. Get in the car all the way back home.
Busting and fighting.
Prince City, I'm looking straight here. She's looking out the window. Don't care who you are. What status you have in the church. Doesn't matter that you teach Sunday school. You teach Bible lessons. Doesn't matter that you're a deacon or a steward.
Right.
I wish I had somebody. Don't matter that you're a preacher or a pastor. You're not immune to temptation.
Yeah, Lord. Big preacher.
Cause you to question your salvation.
Well,
come on.
Cause you to question your relationship.
Come on, Doc. Right. Come on with it.
Go ahead.
You may be right.
He said, I've been watching.
Yeah.
Watch.
Heard him cuss.
Cussing.
Cuss heaven.
Cussing.
I heard him say, God don't know what he's doing.
Man.
God don't know what he's talking about.
Man.
There is no God.
They
say, stop saying, and yet you bless.
Aye.
They wear garments of violence.
Yeah.
They dress up in violence. Fighting every day.
Yeah.
I wish I had somebody. Fussing, drinking every day.
Yeah.
Every day.
You bless me.
Yeah.
Come on.
God, what about me?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
What about me, Lord?
What about me, Lord?
What about your servant? That you promised to be with me.
Amen.
Even until the end.
Yeah.
You promised to take care of me.
Yes.
You promised to walk with me.
All right.
Walk with me.
All right.
You promised to wrap your loving arms and protection all around me. And sometimes it seems like God doesn't even hear my prayer. I've been asking God for some things for a long time. And I'm still waiting on the answer. People come into church off the street and ask me to pray for them. It looks like God worked for them right away.
Yeah.
Make me want to start slapping. Make me want to start tripping.
Hey.
Oh, but I want to. Amen. And y'all laughing at me, but I know you want to too.
Always present. Say that. Say it well, preacher.
It's all on the inside. It's all in the mind.
Say it well, Doc.
I wish I had somebody.
Come on.
chap said it wasn't. Till I got to the
side. Come on.
I fought my way all week.
Said well.
I wasn't going.
Yeah. Come on.
I told God I wasn't doing nothing.
Yeah.
I wasn't giving, I wasn't singing.
Yeah.
I just wasn't doing nothing.
Yeah.
But I made up in my mind
to
get to the sanctuary.
Yeah. Come on.
Baby, he thought about it. He said, my foot almost slipped.
Almost slipped.
Amen. I'm glad almost didn't mean that he slipped. It meant that he thought about it. It meant that he could have. It meant that he should have. But he didn't. And I think all of us got an almost in our spirit.
Amen.
Almost. Yes, sir, preach.
Almost.
Preach, God.
But I realize it's Thursday and payday is Friday.
Woo! Watch it.
Because every now and then has an almost.
Safe.
Got to the sanctuary. Maybe you heard someone say a charge to keep my head.
Oh, yeah.
And God to glorify.
Yes, sir.
Ain't God all right?
Yes, sir.
Maybe ASAP heard if you
come
make
on,
one step.
Yeah.
God will make two.
Yes,
make two.
Maybe ASAP heard if you trust in the Lord.
Yes.
And lean not to your own understanding.
Yes.
And all your ways acknowledge.
Preach, Mayo.
He will direct your path.
Yes.
And God, all right.
Yeah, Lord.
Come on, man.
Yes, I've been in ASAP shoes. Made my way to a revival one night.
Yeah.
And I heard the preacher say.
Yeah.
I heard the preacher tell the story.
Yeah.
About a God that so loved the world.
Yeah.
Yes,
sir.
Oh, the elements of glory.
Yes, sir.
Born in Bethlehem.